Hey, y'all. Earlier, I introduced y'all to Naomi Whittel in a live Facebook chat. And I promised y'all that we were going to do podcasts. So we're doing our first podcast for y'all to get to know Naomi the way I know her and the way I'm learning more from her. And so today we're going to talk about anti-aging. And your book, Glow 15, concentrates kind of on that, doesn't it, Naomi?
Yes.
You can reverse your aging process. Is that right?
It is true. And it's such an interesting phenomena because we have a process that God gave us in all of our bodies.
Yes.
And all we have to do is literally like turn on the little switch inside of our body that allows us to use this natural God-given process to help take our cells and all of the junk that accumulates from, you know, environmental toxins or even stress and help to remove and clean out and detoxify the cells.
That's wonderful. So you're not talking about a cleanse, are you?
Not at all. This is not a cleanse. There are so many different cleanses out there.
I know.
And I don't believe in them.
My girl children are always doing a 15-day cleanse, a 30-day cleanse. I don't know when they'll eat, when they won't eat. And
that's right. And for me personally, I have autoimmune disorders. So I did many of those cleanses.
And my niece, Kari, has autoimmune deficiency. So she struggled. So
right.
Tell me how you dealt with yours.
So with my autoimmune disorder, I have for the past 25 years tried every single cleanse and detox and different remedies to try to help reduce the inflammation in my body.
What does autoimmune deficiency mean?
So basically, our autoimmune system is something that protects our health. It's our in my case, I'm talking about the part of my autoimmune system that is like the first line of defense against any sort of invader or anything that could hurt my body. And so my first line of defense, they're called these mast cells. They're constantly exploding like little nuclear bombs when they should not be exploding. So I have to think all the time about how do I reduce inflammation in my body?
Can you feel that inflammation?
Big time.
And how do you feel it? In what way?
Such a good question. I feel it in my joints. I feel it if I eat.
Like they're stiff or something?
That's right. And I feel a tingling and I can literally see my body swell up. That's how sensitive I am to certain things.
Wow.
So the book was, I discovered that we have a natural process 4 years ago
in our bodies. And where did you learn all this? You are so knowledgeable, and you're so, so, so respected in this field.
Thank you so much.
How did you get started?
So
because of your
because of my
where did you go? Where did you start digging?
Well, that's exactly what I did, Paula. I started because I had such severe eczema all over my body.
Oh
that
my gosh.
It was, I would never go out anywhere unless I was dressed this way because I never wanted anyone
Jamie
to see me.
Jamie has that real bad on his knees and his elbows.
That's an autoimmune disorder. So I had tried everything under the sun to try to get rid of this eczema. And it wasn't until I used these little plant extracts from China and acupuncture that I was able to reduce the eczema so you could barely see it. But if I fast forward, I was getting ready to have my child and my medical doctor did a whole slew of tests. And when he came back with the results from the tests, he told me that those little Chinese herbs that I thought had been so helpful to my health because they had reduced the eczema were actually poisoned with heavy metals.
No.
And that's, and when I made that discovery, I felt like I was the...
Who turned you on to those herbs to start
with? It was an acupuncturist, a Chinese medical doctor, and they've been used for thousands of years. It was just that the way that they were grown, they had the heavy metal toxicity. And so in that moment, on that day, I made a promise to myself that I would dig and figure out where things came from before I put them into my body.
Uh-huh.
And that's what put me on this quest 25 years ago.
Wow. And so you started digging, but over the years, you have had to have met people that really influenced you and you learned from.
Incredible.
So you apparently went to scientists and doctors.
Yes. I only work with world-renowned experts to dig and find the right answers.
Uh-huh.
So I was in Calabria. I was in Italy, this beautiful part of Italy, where the farmers grow this fruit. It's called a citrus bergamot fruit.
Uh-huh.
And it's filled with so many delicious and wonderful nutrients. So
how do we get it?
Incredible. Well, it grows also in California, but you can get it in essential oils. You can get the citrus bergamot. You can get it in Earl Grey tea.
And those oils, do you drink it?
You can put a few drops, like 2 drops mm-hmm. in your tea, mm-hmm. in your water, and you're getting the antioxidant benefits. You find them in a lot of perfumes, but really like an Earl Grey tea with citrus bergamot is great. So I was in Italy with these amazing scientists and this one doctor, Dr. Elizabeth Janda, that's actually going to be the one that I'm connecting with on our little side venture.
Uh-huh. Oh, that's great.
So Dr. Elizabeth Janda was drinking tea all day, like 4 cups of it. And I said to her, you need to tell me why we're drinking so much of this amazing citrus bergamot tea. And she laughed and she said, it's my anti-aging magic potion because it activates this process inside of my body that God gave us, and the process is called autophagy, which in Greek means auto, means self, and phagy means to eat. It sounds weird, but we have this process inside all of our cells, like a little Pac-Man, that just cleans out the junk and removes the toxins.
Do we just have one Pac-Man?
We have it in every single one of our cells.
Oh, okay. So we got a lot of little Pac-Man in there chewing. We're going to take a quick break, Naomi, and we'll be right back.
The space that you live in really affects the way you feel. So my first recommendation is start by updating your window treatments with Smith & Noble. Smith & Noble's beautiful handcrafted blinds, drapes, shades, and shutters are custom-made just for you, and they offer different service options to fit your needs. To get started today, contact Smith & Noble to get my special limited-time offer, 25% off on your window treatments, plus free design consultation. Create a space that you're gonna love. For details about my special offer, go to smithandnoble.com/Paula. That's smithandnoble.com/Paula. Or call 1-800-659-3300. That's 1-800-659-3300.
So Naomi, we're back with What's Cooking with Paula Deen. And I'm so glad to say that Naomi is what we're cooking up today, and she is great. So I promised y'all that there would be more podcasts down the road. The first podcast, which is today, I wanted to introduce Naomi to my friends out there and kind of talk about anti-aging, because there's a lot of us baby boomers out there, a lot. And, you know, we all want to stay as young as we can and feel as good as we can so we can be with our grandchildren.
Absolutely.
So we're going to do more, but like I said, today was just to introduce you to Naomi and talk about the reverse aging or the aging process. And on our next podcast, what are we going to talk about?
I think we should talk about the importance of all the different ways we can bring fat into our diet, like the little fat bombs that we had,
and
some different recipes.
She gave me fat bombs yesterday, y'all. It was so dadgum good. Delicious. And they're like this big, that thick. She said I could have 3 a day. That's perfect. So y'all come back for the next podcast. This girl is a wealth of information, and we're getting it for free.
The space that you live in really affects the way you feel. So my first recommendation is start by updating your window treatments with Smith & Noble. Smith & Noble's beautiful handcrafted blinds, drapes, shades, and shutters are custom-made just for you, and they offer different service options to fit your needs. To get started today, contact Smith & Noble to get my special limited-time offer, 25% off on your window treatments, plus free design consultation. Create a space that you're gonna love. For details about my special offer, go to smithandnoble.com/Paula. That's smithandnoble.com/Paula. Or call 1-800-659-3300. That's 1-800-659-3300.